you elaborate to solve the problem relating to playback peer method. So then in the previous video I have already mentioned what is playback peer. Playback peer is a traditional method of capital budgeting. Okay, traditional method of capital budgeting which takes into which is calculated to, which is calculated, which is used or calculated to evaluate the various capital budgeting projects. Okay, this is one of the traditional method of capital budgeting. So here we are with a question of relating to the payback. So here the question is a machine costing rupees 50,000. So here it is the initial outlay of the project is rupees 50,000. I think I estimate the life of 5 years. The life of the project is 5 years. The scrap value of the project after 5 years is rupees 50,000. Okay, the cash flows of the project for 5 years are as follows. For the first year is 2,000, second year it is 10,000, third year is 18,000, fourth year is 20,000, and fifth year is 5,000. Calculate the payback period. So here we are asked to calculate the payback period. So we can see that the cash flow which has been generated is uneven. Means every year the cash flow is not equal. Okay, cash flow is uneven. It's unequal. Means every year the project is been generating unequal cash flow. So for that we have to use one method, the cumulative method, to calculate the cash flow, calculate the payback. Cash flow is uneven, so we'll use the cumulative cash flow. So we'll go on adding in each year the cash flows. So we'll add this 2,000 and 10,000 for the next year, it will be 12,000. Then 12,000 is 18,000, it will be 30,000. Okay, 30,000, 30,000 to the 20,000 is 50,000. So we can see that the initial cost of the project was. Gracias.